square cut just my size. A final place to lay for when I reach my time. My carcass in a pine-shaped box remains in repose with that pine wood lid off. In open coffin view of my body wrapped, all the tools laid out and a jar of nails. The singing and the moaning and the soft talk prepare to close me down and lift me up to that odd fellow's yard. Wrap me in cotton, wrap me in wool, lower to the bottom, 6 feet earth, damp and cruel. Wrap me in cotton, wrap me in wool, in that pine-shaped coffin, hewn from the wilderness. Heart-shaped corpse, though in a handful of dirt, a handful of lime, dirt from my garden, lime to speed decay along. Wrap me in cotton, wrap me in cotton, I'll be leaning toward the west. Ooh, they say I'll never rest. Over in my grave. Remember me at my best and my many sides vexed. Wrap me in wool, wrap me in wool. Leave my grave anonymous, no proud gray stone in that pine-shaped coffin, pine-shaped box, subterranean monument underneath the odd fellow's yard. Tied up in cotton, bound up in wool, in that pine-shaped coffin. Hewn from the wilderness.